Hi everyone, and welcome to MadgeWorks Video Guides. This is one of the sequel videos for the Advanced Product Options extension, where we'll tell you how to adjust product custom options SKU within an order. This will let you avoid the creation of long-tail SKUs and easily locate your orders within third-party systems, thus keeping the inventory under check. Let's get started. Basically, there are three places in the admin panel where you can enable SKU policy. This is a kind of hierarchy, setting up SKU policy on the custom options level, then configuring it on the product and global levels. Let's move from general to specific. In order to use SKU policy functionality, you should enable it first. To do that, jump over here. That's where the basic settings are located. They'll be applied to your product custom options by default. Click here to enable or disable the feature. Oh, by the way, that's what long-tail SKU looks like on the front end. Here, you get to specify where and how you want the SKU policy to be displayed. This is the cart and order option. Here's how your custom options SKU will be displayed in the order when this option is selected. And there are the following types of SKU solutions. They can be specified either here, on the global level, or at the products and options ones. Note the priority starts at the product custom option level. Let's take a closer look at the SKU policy solutions. I've selected one of the just created products to use as an example. We've already made the configurations that will be used by default, but you get to specify SKU policy on the product level. Over here. This is certainly a time saver for the offerings with dozens of custom options. Also, you get to make product option specific configurations. Go over here to do that. This is the original SKU of my product. If the standard option is selected, any information gets added to the initial SKU with the hyphen. Separate custom SKUs are added in the same way. Here's how it'll look like on the front end. And the order view in the back end. If you select disabled, the options SKU won't replace the products one in the order. Only the main products SKU will be provided. The replacement mode replaces the products SKU with the options one in the order. The original SKU won't be shown in this case. Only the last product option SKU will be shown. The independent mode transforms custom options into separate order items and keeps the original product. The grouped mode transforms custom options into separate items in the order and hides the original product. Note that if the product custom option has the Use Config mode, then the SKU policy on the product level will be used. If the SKU policy of a product is set as Use Config as well, the global configurations will come into effect. And SKU policy allows linking options of a product A with a product B via SKU. When such linking is enabled, stock for product B will change after the product A is ordered. To manage the values that will be populated from the original product, go here. These settings specify which product's attributes should be copied to the options ones when they are connected via SKU. If none is selected, nothing will be copied. If some settings are selected, they will be grayed out in the product option. Good job! See other SQL videos to discover more must-have functionality and configure the extension with ease. Still have got questions? Feel free to check out the user manual or contact our awesome support team.